connect your RD-8 via USB cable. After that, click on Get Started. Once you press Update, head over to your RD-8 and boot it into the DFU mode. This is very simple. Just follow the on-screen instructions. Let me show you how I did it. I used a toothpick. I pressed in the small button. And with my other hand, I powered on the device. Sorry, I couldn't show that right now because I needed that to record the video. Once this is done, the process is starting. The RD-8 has no lights, no indications, so it's a dark unit. So let me show you on mine. This is basically right now running. This is in real time. The update is running. Once it's done, it will show wait on the screen. I will show that in a second. I just left this video running to actually show you how long it took. It was under a minute. I copied the link of the release notes in the description of this video. Once the process is done, a small pop-up window will appear. If wait is written on your device, everything went smooth. If you want to check your version number, press Settings, hold the Tab Hold button and press number 5. It's version 2.02.